Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy. Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
All the news you need for today's posture.
Charles, you and William serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word. Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must be rather important to him if you are given your own escort.
Sir, we've enemies ahead. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it. Engage the enemy!
Goddamn dogs!
Let no man reach us!
Looks like you're to meet the Reaper!
On your guard,
then. I want to take a look at your side.
Of course.
Only say the word, and I'll cut them down.
One moment, then. Me and you. Who's your officer?
Engage the enemy. All clear.
Hold.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain. Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
I know when you're ready to strike.
What are you talking about?
Prisoners.
Thomas Smith, newly recruited.
Prisoners? There are no prisoners.
You know who I mean. The fellows we caught.
They do not exist. Understood? And if they did exist, we would not acknowledge them. There are no prisoners.
Stop slouching, soldier.
My mistake.
Pardon?
I said stop slouching.
Who are you to tell me what to do?
Good friend of Mr. Fox.
Oi, fellas. Apologies for me tardiness. Cutter had me working late.
You know Cutter?
Well, who do you think got me this time?
French would see an end to that.
I don't know.
Sometimes I wonder if it's not we who provoke with our sorties and expeditions.
That's exactly what they wanted.
Such a shame. The colonies are missing an opportunity. Open over there, friends.
Keep
you're ready to strike.
What are you talking about?
Prison.
Stop slouching, soldier.
What?
Prisoner?
I said stop.
There are.
Is this a snake's pit?
Change of pace from the campaigning back home.
Why do you think so many of us volunteered? Good pay, safe work, a chance to listen to
that. French would see an end to that.
I don't know. Sometimes I wonder if it's not we who provoke with our sorties and expeditions.
Ha! That's exactly what we want.
Such a shame. The colonies are meant to be an opportunity, not another war front.
Well,
An hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Push them back.
Happy
He's
with
the
us.
One responsible.
I could use some help.
Who are you?
Name's Haytham Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Cyrus. One I intend to keep.
Now
we wait,
and not for very long, I suspect.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin.